Because
slow and steady wins the race. And that's why poker players are often sometimes called grinders. Webster's Dictionary defines grinder as a sandwich that consists of a long roll of Italian or French bread, split widthwise either into pieces or open in a V on one side, and then filled with a variety of meats, cheeses, vegetables, seasonings, and sauces. After these messages, we'll see how Kristy does on the golf course.